Okay, so welcome back to Megaman 4 Part 5. We finished Skullman, and I said we're going after Ringman, even though I don't like the stage at all. I like a few of the things, the ideas and whatnot, but like, it's not an easy stage. At least to me, it's not. So now that I have Skull Barrier, it might be slightly easier. Just makes things easier to have a barrier weapon. Except when, so you can actually get rid of shots. But yeah, except when it takes like 5 skulls just to take on the poor thing. See if I can do this. So I believe this thing is weak to Pharaoh Man. But I kind of need Pharaoh Man's weapon for the fight, so... Slide, Mega Man, slide! This thing is also weak to Pharaoh Man's shot. And another hippo. And what was up here again? I can't remember. Is that an E-tank? No, well, I mean, I could. Oh, I could have used that health, actually. What you got, Eddie? If you give me another health, I'll take it. Otherwise, I'll just take the E-tank. Definitely take that. The shot! Yeah, it's reverse this time now. Huh. Wasn't sure if I'd make that jump, but guess not. This weapon's pretty strong if you know how to use it. Or can I jump around this one? I think I can just go around this one. So just skip the ring boss. I saw that in speedrun. I don't think it carries over to it. Nope, it doesn't. Oh, it does! Didn't think it did. So I actually find this fight to be a lot harder. So the archive ring man boss is a lot easier than this ring man boss. Tankin'. But yeah, I really don't like Green Man. Perfect. I thought I died, actually. But yeah, I've never really figured out his pattern or anything. Like, I see his pattern, I just can't really figure out. It goes a lot faster. Like the archive boss, like the ring stays a lot longer, and then comes back slower. But this one, like, it's almost instantaneous. So we finish Ring Man, and I guess we will go after Dive Man next.